were probably about 3,000 in the whole terrain of action. 1,000 to 1,500 have come from all over Europe.
We're here to stop the trains from coming across the tracks because we believe in climate justice and we want the coal to stay in the ground.
I feel it's an honor to be here, so yeah, I'm very happy.
We know that you're lying.
We need to act in every way we can, and civil disobedience is one of this.
Whatever it takes, we have to stop coal.
The people got the power!
The people got the power!
Tell me, can you feel?